Can I tell you who I think the worst people in the world are? Is an organization, and I'm going to call them out right now, called Doctors Without Borders. I don't know if you know those jerks. Because let me tell you something. I used to go to Borders two or three times a month. And I loved it. Sometimes I wouldn't even buy anything. I'd just sit, I'd get the coffee, and I'd read some stuff, and I'd put it back. And then these guys organize with their anti-Borders agenda. And guess what? Mission accomplished. No more Borders. Thanks, jerks. But the one person I never saw, because he stopped touring, I never got tickets in time, and now it's too late, was Beethoven. So I'd like to do now my impression of a Beethoven concert. Here we go. Yeah. Please welcome, direct from Bonn, it's Beethoven. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's great to be here. I have one question for you. Are you ready to classical? I can't hear you. No, I can't hear you. I'm completely deaf. It's a miracle I can play piano. Guys, the piano worked. Thank you. Thank you. I'm very happy about the NBA starting because my favorite sport, and I feel like the NBA perfectly represents the country. All the workers, the players, African-American or immigrants, all the owners are white, and the commissioner could not be more Jewish. I don't know if you've seen a David Stern Trophy presentation. It's like he should be wearing a yarmulke. He waddles out. I'd like to congratulate the San Antonio Spurs on another wonderful season of basketball. You get this trophy, but that's not all. You also get some extra money and this ring with beautiful cuts, color, and clarity, very important. But let's not forget the Cleveland Cavaliers, who did very well, and Baruch Hashem will be back next year. For a few here in the crowd, okay. Oh my goodness.